my shattering ashes. His skin against the sturdy floor, eyes fixed on the ceiling. He must stretch those chains of sin far beyond our feeling.